You know what I think is criminal? A bad haircut. Could it ever warrant an arrest? I'm talking about a bad haircut. Check this out. A Wisconsin man claimed his barber butchered his head so badly, it wasn't just a style crime, that it was a real crime. The barber told him he was fidgeting too much, twisted his ear, and then snipped it with scissors, causing him to bleed. Adding insult to the alleged injury, the barber reportedly used the wrong attachment on the clippers. So the cops were called. That's how this all started.
And that's not a good looking do right
not,
there.
That's not a good looking do.
You can't really fly with that as a trend. That just, you can't do anything with that.
In all fairness, Judge Travis, the crime here is not the bad haircut, but it's intentionally using those scissors to clip your customer's ears. So even if your customer is fidgeting, you can't.
Well, it sounds like, it sounds as though the stylist went a little crazy here.
Yeah.
Apparently the customer asked for the size to be shaved with a number two clipper and an inch left on top. What's crazy though is when the customer got is like fleeing the scene, like trying to get away from the barber, and the barber's like, "You want a zero, right?"
Oh my God! Like borderline psychotic.
I think there was some of that going on here, right?
And that's why they had some kind of altercation, and things went awry and downhill, and the customer runs out the barbershop, and the barber's running after him.
The barber got arrested.
The police get there, and
he should get arrested. He cut his ear.
The ear was assault and battery.
Absolutely.
But how about just an intentional bad haircut? Like he's working away, and this client, I can't stand them. They're like, I'm gonna give him a bad haircut.
You probably get your $15 back. I don't think you go to jail for a bad haircut, but.
The police in this case explicitly stated that it was not a crime to give a bad haircut. Yeah. But you will get arrested for intentionally snipping someone's ear.
There you go.
That's correct.
Yeah.
Have you guys ever had a bad haircut, the two of you? It doesn't look like it.
I did my own hair once and it wasn't so good.
Well, do it your.
That's brave.
I mean, as a kid.
Were you a kid?
Well, no. Like, as a kid, like the guy, and he left you with one of those little cowlicks sticking up. Yeah. I've had that.
Yeah.
My mom cut my hair growing up. Aww. And she always did a good job.
My mom cut my hair with a, you know, the toilet bowl haircut?
Yeah.
Where they just put a bowl on.
We have a picture of it?
Man, I do.
Stand up for mothers. Mothers can give good haircuts.
Yes.
I agree.
Stand up for mothers.
Yeah. That's the kind of hair I had. I had that hair.
I want you to look.
Yes, she did. And I want you to look
right,
at how
Mom,
clean
no,
those
Mom.
Lines are.
Yes.
There's no blood coming from my ears.
She did some layering. There's some nice layers.
Can we bully Travis a little bit?
I wonder if there are also highlights. Aww. Look at that golden hair color.
Oh, yeah. As a 6-7-year-old, I was highlighting my hair.
And your cute And your cute little buck teeth.
Yeah.
That's a
before braces.
Aww.
Cute haircut.
Bring the fork back door.